Okay, let's work on the solution for our ROB timing quiz this time. So the question is, when does the add and multiply issue and when do they commit? For issue, the add will try to issue in the third cycle if we have a reservation station available. And we do, because we are currently using both of the multiply divide reservation station, but the add one is free. So the add issues in cycle 3, and the next instruction, multiplication, will try to issue in cycle 4. The question is whether we have a free reservation station. Indeed, we do, because we have begun executing the multiplication in cycle 3 here. That has freed one of the two reservation stations we were holding. So pretty much at cycle 4, both of the multiply-divide reservation stations are actually available, so we can issue in cycle 4. Let's now put this here, so we have 3 and 4. When does this execute? Because to figure out the commit, we actually have to figure out also when do they execute and write results. The add uses R7 and R8. Those are not written by any of the previous instructions, so the add can actually begin execution in cycle 4, and because it takes only one cycle, it will try to write the result in cycle 5. Now, the multiplication is already writing the result in cycle 5, but we said that we can broadcast one add result and one multiply result in the same cycle. This is a multiply, this is a divide, so they can actually go in the same cycle. So this will broadcast the result also in cycle 5. Now let's see what happens with the multiplication here. It issues in cycle 4. It uses R1 and R2. So it actually cannot execute until both of those results have been written by instructions divide and multiply here. So we have to wait for the later of these two, which is cycle 6. That's when we dispatch. We can begin execution in cycle 7. This is a multiplication, takes two cycles, so in cycles 7 and 8 it's executing, in cycle 9 it will write its result. Now we are ready to figure out the commit. We said that we can commit up to two instructions per cycle. In cycle 8 we are committing the multiplication here. The question is, can we commit another instruction in that same cycle, because normally we could if that instruction is done. And indeed it is, because this instruction has been ready to commit since cycle 5. All it was waiting for is for the commit point to reach there. So in cycle 8 here, we will commit it. Thus the correct answer for the commit here is 8. And now finally we need to figure out, when does the multiplication commit? Well, it cannot commit in cycle 9 because it doesn't have a result written yet then, but it will try to commit in cycle 10, and by that time previous instructions have committed, we have a result, so indeed it commits in cycle 10. So we can write 10 here.